husband, Fyodor, left our home in the middle of the night. I heard him talking to someone, another woman. I went to confront them, but they fled towards a strange light in the forest. They have been gone all night. I think it's time I went after him, but the forest is dangerous. Would you accompany me?
need more time.
My sweet Fyodor, may you know bliss eternal.
Fyodor? What has happened? Oh, heavens. No. No!
Such sights I have witnessed. Such pleasure. Such pain. I must have more.
What? Fyodor? How is it that you...
More!
Please, go after that woman who did this to him!
It's no surprise Fyodor was drawn to me. But I have given only what was desired. His petty soul has been torn asunder by agony and ecstasy, but his flesh is unyielding. He will not interfere.
You need more energy.
If it's a reward you want, take the dagger from his chest and leave me be.
For my master.
already. I'm not ready yet.
You're a saint.
Yeah. wary on the road.
Bless you.
I need more time.
Time.
Wouldn't have made it without you.
Excellent work, friend. Ghoulhearts seem to have captivated the clergy as of late. It's no surprise, really. Understanding your enemy is the first step to defeating them.
That can't be salvaged.
Yeah.
need more energy. It's locked.
Themselves strong. I'm fond of one. Knight Soliana Costa. Her devotion to the sacred form cast even the darkest shadow of doubt in anyone's mind. It's easy to talk to her about those left from the calling of the light. She had to leave her friend silent.
Energy.
Pa, is it true what they say? An angel walks among men? Oh. The knight's monster is overwhelmed. If I was 2 years older, I'd have passed myself and I'd be much older. Instead, I stay. A skeleton crew will guard the fort until the knights come and tell us. You'd be proud. No more polishing here for me. Give me a sword. down together. All right, soon. Eddie.
Need more time. I've no potion. It's locked.
Company has been following the mission of the light. I know that, like the others, we have been called sword. We are not returning. We have already given everything to the church. Give up our lives as well.
Don't have enough energy.
Yes.
I need more time. Yeah.
Thank you.
time.
I tried to convince Soliana to leave with me. I told her that her son would rather grow up with a mother, and we could start over, away from this house. She refused. She said to run would be to abandon the way, and never to leave her for sleep. Perhaps she's right.
More time. I'm not ready yet. Out of energy! Thank you. time. I need more time.
Greetings.
Fountain of oil on my hand that mixed 17 so far.
So my mother was a night penitent. Would she have made the same choice if she saw what the world has become? Thank you for bringing this to me.
Let's have a look at you, hmm? Hmm. Buckles need reinforcing. This leather's cracked. What have you been getting yourself into, huh? Look, you live or die by the quality of your equipment. If you've the coin and materials, I can improve it for you. What will it be? Come back if you need work. Father bless. What do you need?
Well, you certainly have the look of someone who spends a lot of time in the wilds. I expect you'll also want some of my elixirs, but let's focus on your healing potion for now. I have some extra materials we can use this time. If you want to improve your healing potion further or craft any elixirs, you'll need to source your own ingredients. I'll not leave these walls. Never again. Elixirs, brewed to order. Kettle's hot. What do you need?
As I'm sure you know, even seemingly mundane objects sometimes contain great power. I can help you wrest that power free. The process will break down the original object, leaving behind the pure aspect of its mystical power. You might think of it as ripping the soul from one body and transferring it to another. Not that I would ever dream of such a thing. Certainly not within earshot of the cathedral.
Fare thee well.
Father bless.
Shouldn't you be responsible for her safety?
We have soldiers stationed inside.
You should be worried about them, too. Maybe you can help me.
She did. The Horned Woman is the demon Lilith.
No. Can't be. My mother taught me that name. You speak of the daughter of hatred.
Did Prava mention me? She wasn't angry, was she?
There's more than your job at stake here.
Come on. Let's get this over with. The damn hoist is stuck. We've got to go on foot. Look out! Ah! mine now, girl. She gave it to me when I let her and her friend pass through. Go back. Round up the knights.
And leave my mother in Lilith's care for as long as that will take? No. I'm going on.
Draw Lilith here.
Hell if I know. Trava doesn't tell us anything. No one goes in, nothing comes out. That's all. No lift. The jam must be deeper down. Locked.
Over here. I can squeeze through to the other side.
Wait, hold on. And there she goes. Enemies approaching. Nowhere to go. The fight's coming to us this time. Your mother leave you like that?
She wouldn't. Or she shouldn't. I'm sure she had good reason. Yeah.
I'm not ready yet.
Closed. We're trapped without the hoist.
Look, there she is. That statue. It's her. The way I saw her.
Lilith.
We need to find my mother.
Over there, the hoist.
At last, I'll ride out.
Slain? What happened?
We need reinforcements.
No, we can do.
What was that?
It came from beyond the gate.
Escort. They're all dead. Over there.
A woman. Vico.
It was one of the women you sent. Only... she wasn't human. She was... a demon. Like the statue. Claims she mothered sanctuary. It was a dead bloodbath.
The other woman, Venard. Where is she?
She begged for her life. Lilith spared her. Let her deeper in. Give up, girl. She's lost. Vigo, you must listen. Steel did nothing. Spells. Prayers. All useless. Go to Corval. Tell Pro. Raise the army. The father. Evil itself. Walks sanctuary. Do this for
me.
He is dead.
I'm done for. Your mother told me this trinket would bring good fortune. To think I trusted her.
She bribed you with it, didn't she? You weren't supposed to let her through at all. But it's not too late. She can still be saved.
Not by me. Not anymore. Prava will know what to do.
You're leaving us? Abandoning her?
There's nothing left to abandon. She's good as dead. I'm sorry, kid.
He really just left us. It's up to us now. Lilith can't be too far.
What is this? I'm not ready yet.
How your mind races. Yes, I am Lilith, mother of sanctuary.
Daughter of hatred.
I have what you seek. You hunger for knowledge. You dragged your child all over sanctuary in pursuit of it.
No, I taught her how to survive.
Is that what you want to believe? Drop the act. You have questions. I have answers. I know the fabric of the cosmos.
Everything I've read has warned me against you.
You've read so much, yet know so little. Will you accept my offer?
I don't know. Will you let me try? I want to try.
Your mother is alive. She came this way with Lilith.
How can you be sure?
Sometimes I see visions of the past. I saw them.
What? How?
Lilith's petals. Her blood was fed to me once.
Need more time.
You are eager to know why you were spared.
Yes.
Do you have faith in me?
I want to.
Good. For now, all you need know is that we are going to meet my son.
Rathma, the first necromancer.
He is that. And more. He is the key to my plans.
It sounds like they're searching for Lilith's son, Rathma. Together.
Mother, what are you thinking?
Know we're coming?
Your fear, but I still sense your pain. You miss your daughter.
My magpie. She's scared right now. She must be.
Go. Or stay. It is time to choose.
I trained her well. She's a good kid. Strong. She'll be all right.
You've chosen well, my child. To reach Rathma, we will need to cross a lake at the bottom of these ruins. It requires a ritual. I will teach you.
As you wish, Mother.
Good. You're ready for lesson one. Blood is the key.
What did you see this time? I don't need sparing. Tell me.
Lilith plans to teach your mother a ritual. One that needs blood. Your mother seemed receptive.
We have to reach them.
Yeah.
Same kind of magic as before. I think I can dispel it.
Enough blood. Never enough blood. I will follow you to the ends of Sanctuary, Mother.
There she is. Mother? Nirel?
You're just in time. Beyond this lake lies the necropolis of the Firstborn. A trove of magic and knowledge. I opened the way for Lilith, but I could not pass through with her. I lack divine element, you see.
Stop.
But I can find it. I'm so close. I simply need...
Mother, stop! Look at what Lilith has done to you. You're writing in your own blood.
My little magpie. She awakened me. She showed me things I can't even put into words. Once I've finished, you will understand.
I don't care what she showed you. Please, let's just get out of here.
Oh, I see. Yes, clever magpie. Trying to lead me away so you can take all this for yourself. This is my discovery, not yours. I will finish these runes with your blood.
You must stop this.
Look at the gift she's given me.
Yeah. You won't take what's mine!
Time.
Me. I don't want to hate you. I'm trying. I really am. We're going to make Lilith pay for what she's done. So we need blessed blood. Go back to your Prava. Get that blessing. Beg if you need to. Whatever it takes. My mother started this damn ritual. I'm going to finish it. Meet me in the Mistral Woods.
Why there?
The Horadrim hid a vault there. Finding it was her life's work. So much for that. Maybe it will help with the ritual. If not, at least I can bury her where she'd want. I need time. I'm sorry. Just leave me.